Do you think that Sepp Blatter's decision to finally step down is going to be a real opportunity to sort out the endemic corruption?
I was this week at a meeting of UEFA for 3 days, and we discussed what do you do about FIFA and what do you do about that. I mean, it is an organisation where corruption has been embedded for 40 years. Now, changing that sort of organisation is quite difficult, but it needs to be changed. There'll be a new, you know, Blatter is going, there will be a new president, but that alone won't change the organisation. You need to have transparency, you need to change the executive, you need to change the way it's run.
I mean, particularly the issue of the World Cup bids, Russia and Qatar, has obviously provoked a lot of debate. Do you think those are decisions that should or must be revisited?
I think if one of the organisations that is investigating that, particularly the Swiss police investigation and the Swiss prosecution investigation, I think if that shows that there was corruption, then they should be rebid, yes.
I mean, how badly do you think the current scandal has affected the reputation of football around the world?
I think people separate football from FIFA. They see FIFA as the World Cup only. And the World Cup was a great tournament. But they all know FIFA is a corrupted organisation. That cannot be healthy. It cannot be. I'm not sure yet that the people within football fully understand the damage of what's gone on this year and how much change they need. So we're one of the groups that are really pushing for change.